So what does that do to your body at age 44 to have to have those beautiful miracles come out of you and then have to
come out of you, literally
go back to being your old self?
You know, it's pretty amazing. I people always ask me about my age and having kids at such a risky age. It's funny, I don't feel really old. So I didn't really think about it so hard. I was trying to get to the perfect place in my life when I had a partner who's actually my husband and was ready to have kids, and I happened to be in my 40s. Yeah. So I don't know what to compare it to because I'm just where I am.
Yeah. Well, let me ask you a question. You took the real age test, right?
I did. You know, I was actually in the computer from before when I had taken it. About 5 years ago,
so
yeah.
What's your real age?
My real age is 37.9 or something. Okay. But I have to say, I wasn't sure if it was right because it asked me a question about smoking in the workplace. I don't smoke, but as a musician, I've played so many clubs, especially before smoking was banned everywhere. Right. I would play clubs sometimes where people were smoking, and I would actually insist that we do a smoke-free show. And sometimes the club owners would get angry. Sure. The fans loved it. But I was, unfortunately, especially in Europe, around smoke. So I think that might have skewed things.
Yeah, but that's such a wonderful number. And just to give a texture to this, obviously the real age is what your body thinks you're doing. How old your body thinks you are. So, and again, a simple little test, you took it. What I would like about the test is it gives you sort of a barometer of how you're doing in life. So if your body thinks that you're 37.9, it makes those pregnancies a little bit easier.
Yeah, the pregnancies, they were totally healthy. They were natural. I had some drugs when I was having the babies. At a certain point, it's a crazy experience. Yeah. But luckily, I was able to do it, without any special magic. I will say, though, because people ask me a lot on my website, is it true? Did you really have them? Are they your kids and all that? But I think it's so important because a lot of women in their 30s and 40s talk to me, and I think it's so important to find out what's going on with your body. Because even if you're not married or you're not sure if you're going to do it on your own, or there's all these different things that people go through when they get later in life in their late 30s, early 40s, and they're thinking about having kids, but they're too scared to go to the doctor and find out what's going on with their own body or what their options are. And there are a lot of different things people can find out.